focus and hung on to the catch. Just what Australia needed. First ball after the power play, they've got a wicket. They're two left-handers at the crease now. Owen Morgan's the new one. This is probably a good result for England. The ball spinning back in. Feel a lot more comfortable.
Get that ball.
Again, Agay starting around the wicket, so he's trying to push the ball across the left-hander. Have another look at this wicket. Yeah, just gets it to hold up enough.
Always told to try and look after your buddy, aren't you? Ball comes back, you've got to try and knock the bowler out the way. He certainly tried. He tried his best. With David Milan, but that was brilliant. Absolutely brilliant from Agar. Unlucky from Hales. A little bit of bound, a little bit of spin. He will be kicking himself. Done all the hard yards. Through the power play. Played beautifully. Big wicket. Real big wicket. Just playing that. Two left-handers to the left-arm spinner. We're going to see Agar this side. We're going to see an old spinner on the other side. Seems to be up going okay. Good shot. Not much cruise of improvisation. Right before, just going with the angle of the ball against the spin.
Nicely played. We mentioned Agar coming around the wicket. If it doesn't turn, it allows the batsman to do that. Use the pace. Chris Lynn chases that ball.
Actually, did well in the end, Chris Lynn, because he a bad left shoulder, so he has to throw with his non-preferred hand, right-handed. Not too bad. Yeah. A little spin there. Nice.
Well played, all that. How exciting has this guy been all summer? Missed him in January, didn't we?
It's a player. There's no doubt about it. Shows modern day player can play all three formats. Seeing that so regular these days. That was last ball. Again, just goes for a single. It's a very good over. Picks up an important wicket. England 3 for 65. 2 for 65, sorry.
On the session night Thursday, the Newton Weds meet for the first time. And a scandal is born.
Through Pilates.
One bride makes a move on someone else's husband. And Sunday, the first commitment ceremony, the most explosive 90 minutes of television this year. The drama begins on a special night, Thursday, 7:30.
Nice crowd in here at the Bluffstone Arena. What an international match they've had here for the summer. I want to see the Australians. Josh Button, the next man in, danger man. Australia, Sam Billings, we haven't seen him yet. He really just played that one day up. Travis Head, off spin, into the attack. Over cover, bad ball to start, big fully. Thanks very much.
Good placement, it's a poor ball though, from Travis Head. And again, I like this captaincy from David Warner. Two left-handers, so he's gone for the right-arm off spinner to get the ball to spin away. Aggressive captaincy, spin from both ends. Head's got to be better than that last ball though.
Get that ball. A little missed field there from David Warner. Interesting that we're into the eighth over. England have hit a four, the first ball of five of them. So there's no doubt they're going after really hard at that first ball.
I think as a batsman, that's your goal as well. You get the first one away, you really open the rest of the over up for yourself. We've seen a couple of poor balls though.